crack are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with Creature Power. Lizard climb, falcon flight, and lion ride.
Gonna go wild, wild press. Gonna go wild, wild, wild press. Gonna go wild, wild press. Gonna go wild, wild, wild press. Go wild, wild, wild press.
Hercules, the giant beetle. Okay, Martin, we're in the right place. The Central American rainforest. Now, let's see if my plan works.
Hey, Chris, who's your favorite character from ancient Greek mythology?
What? Bro, I could use some help attracting these creatures.
Mine's Poseidon. In the stories, he rules the oceans and all the sea animals.
Well, you are the swimming brother. I'd have to go with Hercules. He's the one with all the strength and power.
Oh, yeah? Hercules? Whoa, he went on a lot of adventures, too.
Exactly. And since we're supposed to be on an adventure looking for Hercules beetles, he's my favorite. Beetle pheromone on. Like a lot of insects, beetles communicate by smelly signals called pheromones. So hopefully, this will attract a Hercules. And with my raptor vision binos, I'll have the keen eyesight to spot one. Here, beetle, beetle, beetle. Incoming monster beetle!
Wow, this is a monster beetle. One of the largest types of beetle in the whole world.
Hello, Hercules beetle. Thanks for coming when I called.
We gotta name you Hercules. It's such a cool name already. Hercules! The Hercules beetle.
Because not only are they big, but they're super strong too. And how about those massive horns? That's where their power really comes in.
Oh yeah, if only we could see their strength and power in action.
If we stick with him, we just might.
Hold still. That's right, don't move. I love this Atlas beetle and his other fellow beetles. They all have awesome, differently shaped horns on their heads.
Yep, Atlas beetle, Hercules beetle, Rhino beetle, Elephant beetle. All members of the Scarabaeidae family.
Well, this Atlas beetle we collected in Asia, plus the one Chris and Martin find, are going to help me figure out how to make super indestructible shells for all my robotics. The secret is in the exoskeleton.
Exoskeleton?
Yeah, it's his hard outer shell. See, you have a regular skeleton.
Please, can a regular skeleton do moves like this?
Save it for the Halloween party. Now, insects don't have bony skeletons. Instead, they just have a super hard outer shell, the exoskeleton.
Cool.
Okay, time to get back to work. Jimmy, do you have those supplies for the prototype we need to build?
I'm on it.
The prototype's gonna have to be strong to match the Atlas beetle. After all, this beetle was named after Atlas, the mythological god who carried the world on his back.
I know how that guy must have felt. I could really use an exoskeleton right now.
Everything looks different when you get down in this beetle world.
Look, Hercules found a friend. It's a female Hercules beetle, a girl beetle.
Whoa, she looks different. Females don't have those big, massive front horns like the males do. Those massive horns are for the special battles the male beetles have to defend their territory. Uh-oh, here comes trouble. Another male beetle. Uh-oh, we could be in for an epic beetle battle here.
Listen, he's rubbing his wing covers against his body. That sound is a challenge. He wants to battle.
Will Hercules accept the challenge? Oh yeah, he accepts. This beetle battle is on. We're witnessing the famous horn battle behavior of the largest horn beetle in the world.
The first move, the horn lock. That's why the beetles have the massive grabbing, grappling horns.
They lock up and push with all their might, trying to overpower each other. each trying to prove he's the mightier beetle. Ooh, Hercules is trying to lift his challenger off the ground. But he can't. That's the object of these beetle battles. Whoever can lift the other guy into the air wins. They twist and heave with all their strength. Oh, now the other guy is making his move. These beetles are super powerful for their size. They are the strongest insect in the world. Go, Hercules, go!
You can do it! Oh, yeah.
I gotta get a closer look at this. I'm going beetle size, Martin. Deploy miniaturizer!
Uh-oh, Chris, wait! It looks like Hercules is getting tired. The challenger has him in another takedown hold. I mean, take up hold.
Hold on, Hercules!
Ooh, that's a take up. Now he holds him there for a while just to make his point clear. The challenger wins.
And Hercules retreats, knowing that he lost this battle. An impressive win for the other guy. And off he goes with the female.
Don't be too bummed, Hercules. It was a good match.
That guy was huge.
Yeah, you almost had him. You'll get him next time, buddy.
Yep, it'll be a great rematch. Uh-oh.
He pressed the reverse miniaturize button.
He was a big beetle before.
Now he's a monster!
Whoa! Easy, big guy!
Oh no!
I wouldn't come out if I were you.
Chris, we got a problem!
Yeah. A giant monster beetle is on the loose!
A flying giant beetle? Are you sure you got that right, Coco?
Yeah, I'm sure, but I'll believe it when I see it.
Yeah, they're probably overreacting. Or not!
Look out!
Who was that?
Well, it had two sets of wings, right?
Uh-huh.
One hard protective set on top and another flying set underneath?
Yup.
That's what beetles have. And it was gigantic. So I'd say that's our guy.
Come on, hurry!
Robotic arms are ready. Let's go.
I'm not liking the sound of this.
Hercules beetles aren't the greatest flyers, but even with their size and heft, they can do it.
Okay, Jimmy, pull up close, and I'll lasso him. And launch!
Woo, nice aim, Aviva. You got him.
He's not happy.
Launching reinforcements. Okay, we've got a strong hold now.
Engaging full power reverse engines.
Great job, gang.
It's okay, Hercules. We're trying to help you.
You gotta trust us, buddy.
Well, that didn't work.
Maybe you just can't lasso a giant horned beetle.
Oh no! The robotic arms are snapping!
They're going down!
Hang on! There's gonna be a little bump!
My inventions! Atlas!
You call that a little bump?
Guys, you okay?
Yeah, except the Tortuga's out of commission.
And it'll take me a while to fix these engines.
Well, you better hurry, because Hercules is busting up the rainforest.
Even after that crash, my beetle armor prototype held up. Exoskeleton protection! Well, Atlas, it's up to you and me to stop this giant beetle now. And that means finishing this creature power suit. So we need to complete the muscle attachments to make it work. See, my muscles attach to the bones to move my skeleton around. And your muscles attach to the outer exoskeleton to move your body around. Similar idea, but different. And that's why the exoskeleton is broken up into pieces that can move at the joints. The main ones are the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. Plus the segmented legs. All very movable. Like a suit of armor. I'll need this and that. Let's hope we do this right, Atlas. I have a feeling the future of this adventure rests on our shoulders.
Oh, there goes another tree! Hercules! Easy, buddy! Slow down! I know you don't really mean to, but you're destroying the forest!
And not only that, he's heading straight towards a nearby city!
Oh no, this could get even worse!
Guys, they're ready!
What are ready?
These! Hercules Beetle Creature Power Discs! All the programming is in here!
Awesome! Hey, but what are we supposed to do with them?
Do your creature power thing. Coming at you, Jimmy! Hop. And zap it!
Oh, no. You want us to do a beetle battle? With that guy?
It's the only way to stop him.
What? We don't have a chance against him. He's unstoppable.
You need to try. When have my suits ever let you down?
Yeah, she's right. Let's at least get giant size so it's a little more even. We can't. The miniaturizer's broken, remember?
Exactly. And I need to fix it so we can get him back to normal size. You need to buy me some time.
Okay, let me get this straight. We gotta battle him regular sized?
Look on the bright side. At least you'll be two against one. Now get going!
Insert Hercules Beetle Power Disc! Touch Hercules Beetle and activate Hercules Beetle Power!
Awesome. I feel so strong and powerful.
And indestructible. Like I'm wearing a suit of armor.
Chris!
I'm okay. This exoskeleton really works, Aviva.
Whew! Just like I promised.
Now get this thing off me, bro.
Cool Hercules beetle horns have special hairs for a good grip.
That's nice. Now get it off.
Oh, testing beetle strength. It works. It works.
Ah, thanks. Flattened by a boulder, and hardly a scratch.
Guys, look where he's heading. The city. I'll warn them, but you've got to stop him. Don't let him get to the city.
To the city rescue!
Stop right there, Hercules! No giant beetle in the city, okay?
We don't want any trouble, but we do have awesome beetle power! Your choice.
Just saying.
What?
Well, maybe not as awesome as yours. Can't we talk this out? No! Okay, I think we can scratch this plan.
Yeah, time for plan B. Tire him out! Got ya!
He doesn't seem that tired! No!
Oh, I think we tired ourselves out.
Yeah,
That didn't work either.
And look, he's getting closer to the city.
And he'll destroy it.
We'll never stop him unless we can find a way to lift him off the ground. That's the only way to win, Beetle style.
But the only way to do that is if we both get hold of him at the same time. And we can't get near him.
Unless we trick him. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, I'm thinking what you're thinking.
Plan C. It just might work.
Green Beetle to Tortuga. Come in, Tortuga.
Jimmy here. Go, Green Beetle.
Does walking mode still work on the Tortuga?
If I say yes, am I gonna regret it?
Yes, walking systems are a go.
Oh.
Great, listen up. We've got a plan.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. I don't see him anywhere.
There he is.
I think he's falling for our Tortuga decoy.
Come on, let's get into position.
Okay, here we go. I hope everybody else is ready.
Gotta get this miniaturizer repaired fast. I gotta say, Atlas, you insects fascinate me. There's so much amazing creature power packed into your small little bodies. Sure is strange to imagine what the world would be like if insects were bigger. But you're not. So we have to set things right in the creature world. And fast!
We got the best seat in the house. Oh, I mean city. Oh, yeah.
And for this plan to work, our timing needs to be spot on.
Jimmy, engage robotic arms!
Engage! This is weird. A giant beetle and a turtle ship in a wrestling match?
Hang on to him, Jimmy. Don't disengage.
I'm not, but he's too strong, even for the Tortuga. And we don't have those little grabby hooks on our legs to hold on to anything. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Well, that confirms it. If a Hercules beetle was the size of a two-story house, it could lift a jet airplane.
Now!
While he thinks he won, we can get in there.
Got him!
Me too!
Lift! I don't know if we're strong enough.
By my calculations, a Hercules beetle the size and weight of a human should be able to lift about 100 times their weight.
What? That's like lifting a big truck.
Exactly. So two human-sized beetles should be able to lift it.
We're budging them. Keep going. Lift! We did it!
That is a take-up, bro.
Miniaturizer! We need the miniaturizer!
Almost ready! Keep holding him!
Hurry! We can't hold him much longer!
Gotta keep his feet off the ground!
Come on, Atlas. Let's go. Oh, I hope I'm not too late.
Can't hold it anymore!
I'm coming! I'm here, guys! Uh-oh!
Amoeba!
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but he looks really mad.
Hercules, hey, wait, we're just trying to help.
Oh!
Easy, buddy.
Oh, no, you don't. Miniaturize! I like you much better that size. There you go, Hercules. Back to where you're supposed to be.
And the size you're supposed to be.
Well, that's mission accomplished. We restored the natural order and saved the city.
And we learned a lot about the cool Hercules and Atlas beetle battles.
And about exoskeletons, too. Thanks for helping me figure that out, Atlas. Now it's time to get you home, too. Back to the Asian forest.
But first, there's only one thing left to do. You thinking what I'm thinking? I think we're thinking the same thing. A crap brother beetle battle!
I learned a few moves from Hercules, you know.
Oh, yeah, me too. Oh. He's the real beetle battle champion.